I've probably just done 25 minutes there. So my quads and hammies and glutes taking an absolute pounding. So obviously the keepers are used to it, but I'm not. So it does take its toll eventually, so my legs are feeling it now. But yeah, we try and do just get some good volume and good quality. I'm working on a few things, keeping my head forward over my feet and trying to keep my hands together for as long as possible, which makes the surface area of catching obviously bigger. I've probably concentrated on more this trip and UAE than I ever have. They just shoved the little lad in there and the one that hasn't been played as long. So that's why originally you get lobbed in there. But now I actually enjoy it and I'm working hard on it with Farbs. Like I said, it's tough work, but it is good fun when it pays off.
Oh, what a catch! That is unbelievable! James Taylor!
We go through different ranges. The closer, obviously, the more reactions, and just try and get in those positions and try and let your technique do the rest of the work. And then as you go a bit further deeper, you can get more catches basically, and you can move further and your range gets bigger. But yeah, I'm just kind of concentrating on technique really, and working on different positions to get into. Like, we've worked closely over the last week or so, and hopefully it'll continue to pay off.
Kidding me! The little shorty's done it again.
He might be small in stature, but he's having a big presence out on that field today.
What's your reaction been like to those two catches you took?
Well, it's obviously been really nice. A lot on Twitter and Instagram. Watching the footage back, I'd be lying if I said I didn't enjoy it. like I said, when you work on something, it means that bit more almost when you do. When it does pay off, that hard work, and obviously when you take catches like that in the position, it's really nice, and all the feedback's been pretty positive.
That has to be two of the most sensational catches I think I've ever seen on a cricket field. I don't think you'll ever know how tough that is.